So Tekashi69 is taking a shit-talking tour across America. He's talking shit about everybody you should not be talking shit about. And then he's pulling up to their city. Nigga said, don't come to L.A. He pulled up to L.A. Nigga said, don't come to Chicago. He pulled up to Chicago. Nigga said, you better not go into Trader Joe's. And Tekashi69 was later seen with some dried apricots and a fresh bottle of kombucha. I think this proves once and for all that shit-talking might not have the same effects that we thought it did. I grew up in an era where, you know, if Lil Flip said something bad about T.I. at a radio station, T.I. would pull up to that radio station, there'd be a shootout, a dice game, and a horse race, and we'd hear about it the next day on TRL or Rap City because we didn't have the shade room. Maybe it ain't like that anymore. Maybe we've been free to talk shit this whole time. Tekashi69 just showed us. 69 showed us the way. He's low-key the messiah of shit-talking. I'm about to talk all the shit. I'm about to go outside. I'm talking all the shit. Because I don't think anything will happen. Update. Things have not changed.